all the stewards and all the presbyters. So, the Bible is so matrimony about Abraham Israel. I think, sir, community salvation is here. The only thing is, sir, we give the Lord praise. Now, can you come on your coffee? Because I think, sir, Empire and I am on the way to you. And I will give it, sir. God has already answered our prayer. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But I will add a little to it so that we receive the blessings of God. Then off we go. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you. We give you all the glory. Your word is already anointed. Let your word come with blessings and come with the power and authority. Set it free and give us eternal salvation in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
At that moment, I want to speak about divine visitation. Divine visitation. At times in our life, there are things that we used to say inability in our life. But with God, things are possible.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
In fact, you may get the whole things. You may have a lot of things. Maybe you are still in the house of God serving, pressing toward the good. But there may be one thing that you will need. Now, sadly, and then we hear, and then we are like, on fire and marry.
Amen.
May I kind of cry? Now, I'm saying that the Bible is a good soul, so I said, a good soul, sir. Now, we are going to say. Until you read Luke chapter 1, verse 5 and 6. Luke 1, 5 and 6. Luke chapter 1. It's 5 and 6. So, there was in the days of Herod, the king of Judah, a certain prince named Zechariah of the courses of Abia, and his wife was of the daughters of Aaron, and her name was Elizabeth. And they were both righteous before God, walking in all the commandments and ordinances of the Lord. If only the Bible is for you, just underline that word. He was working in the house of God as a righteous God or a righteous man before God. Working in all the commandments and the ordinances of the Lord, brilliant. And they had no son. They had no son. Because that Elizabeth was barren, and they both were now well stricken in the years. And it came to pass that while he was appointed the priest's office before God in the order of his court, according to the custom of the priest's office, his Lord was to burn incense when he went into the temple of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Madam Esau, he had to ask you a chair.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. I don't follow. In life, there are a lot of things that you have. Maybe, why can't they? Well, education, I was so high. Maybe, when we get your masters. Maybe, when we get your degree, you have two masters, you have a lot of things. God has blessed you. God has lifted you into a certain position. But there may be one thing that you desire. There may be one thing that you need in your life. We not the back to be. Now when you are sweating, you be so. I'm a sad you to my day and be a pain. But that is not very difficult to get that one thing. Because people are saying that I can't hear. I then tell our son, Master, you are in the house of God serving your maker. You are paying all your tithe. You are paying all your dues. You are paying everything. Maybe a bad harvest will be too bad for your money. Master, I give you a word, you know, when son, young kind. But I'm there, or so, I'm out of
Amen.
Because things which is impossible in the sight of people. People may think that it's too late. People may think that you are wasting your time serving the Lord, doing all sorts of things. You are a singer, you are worship person, you are praying drugs. But yes, no, you don't have that one thing that you are searching for or that you desire.
Amen.
Is God who make a way where there is no way? May God open that door for you. The Lord of visiting Zechariah is on way. May that Lord visit you. Hallelujah. The Bible said this man was upright, righteous, but still the person don't have. I don't know the entity of what I saw. My name is the entity of what was a prayer grandson. But on the mirror, he knows your desire. He knows the best that's for you. May that Lord offer it to you. May that Lord give it to you. May that Lord be that blessing door for you. In Jesus' name. The bravo present always. Now, why are you? I wish you a dear bad boy. At times. But let me tell you something. Continue pressing towards the goal. You will obtain the crown. Hallelujah. And this man, all the people are gathered in the temple praying. I know that I'm going to make it prayer request. I'm not saying I'm going to say a lot of things. The way the temple prayed. But this man is in another room burning his incense. When the man continued burning the incense, the Bible said he saw an angel of the Lord. And they will say, when I'm in my room, I'm off. When I'm in my present, I'm off. And to continue burning the incense, the angel stood before him. He said, don't be afraid. I don't know what you are going through. I don't know the situation where you are now. But I will pay. I would rather something kind to us. Come on, come on, to him. Obey your come as well as I am. Will be a way to be a people who say against me. Now we obey the amount. So I said, when you mean, yeah, order, no, when you mean, yeah, a young man, and no, not what you